All right, well, Stardew Valley. Last time, I was apparently a robot. Why that was? Well, to say the voice changer thing that was on that I did not know it was on. I used it to cancel this around with my friends. Yeah. Sorry about that. Pepper is good. Start messing with it into a barn. Probably upgrade my pickaxe now at this point. I don't think I'm going to upgrade my hoe or sickle. Price. Gems I could turn it in. I will take my geodes. Got enough that one so I can turn it in. Rest there. Maker. Top of bar. Actually, no. I'm gonna get music control. Once this is down, I'll go ahead into town and see if upgrade our pickaxe. our way through the snowy region of the mine. Fully upgrade everything to iron. Fully upgrade everything to gold. Yeah, I'm wondering my tool actually. Okay, so I'm gonna be able to buy it. We got panic. Nice. Why panic? So now let's go over the fish. Other sort of stuff around here. Okay, I'm gonna drop things up first and sell what we don't need, and then we come down here and fish. Getting a lot of wood and a lot of copper to really get the tree farm going. Someone as a gift. Some mud and make your hair lighter. I think no one has questioned the fact that I'm wearing a bush on top of my head for so long. Wait. we can for the fishing thing. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, you're screamy a little. Damn, weren't you? That took me off guard. Seaweed. That thing I need if I want to take this one. Really, let's see what I need for a fish one. Again. Another spoon, something nice. Ooh, a flounder. Where I give you two gifts this week. Here, I'm gonna try and give it to Emily. Yep. I guess so much for that plan. As I give those two tickets early. Yeah. Should have checked up before I went to the bar, but whatever. I'm gonna sell the fish. I made a bad mistake. Oh well, I can catch another tuna later, I suppose. But, yeah. Whoops. But I'm not going to fit. Sound like I'm not going to go fishing tomorrow, because I don't know what to do, but still. Fishing. I should talk to Robin about stuff from prices and materials and whatnot. Oh, hey, corn is fine. Thank you. this. This. Mail. This. Do you let me in? Cat, please move. Please move. Because I forgot to do that yesterday. Fish a bit more, probably buy the upgraded fishing rod. Before I go do that, I should take a look at prices for a barn and the fish pond. Anyway, I need those. Super duper amazing corn. Next on the list is 10 super awesome bat wings, I guess. Oop. Up by the ocean and fish. Oh, Robin. Robin. I said it like three times that I need to visit Robin to look at stuff. I should go visit Robin before I forget what's new. I need 5 seaweed, 5 green algae, 200 stone, 5 gold. That's 5,000 gold. Shouldn't be too bad either. Corn. How about you? You wish you have corn? This is cool, thanks. Corn, get your corn here. It's kinda rare. Here, have corn. That's such a stupid gift. I see. Probably the only person that doesn't like stuff that I grow. Anyone else around here want some corn? You want some corn? Is this for me? Marvelous! What about you, Willy? I have 10 bait to go along with it for now. But I believe I can't make bait yet. Emily, I could make bait this whole entire time. Okay, well. I guess when I go back, I've done a bait then. I'm sure you can get out of here. Old pole, be gone! Flounder, big flounder with two frozen geodes and a fossil. Cool, I suppose. Gotta cut those a little bit more on the update with that darting. Ah, yes! Newspaper out in the ocean. God damn it, Willy. Or Elliot. Probably one of you two. And Jojo Cola! Excellent. Catch another tuna. Watch me not catch another tuna for the rest of the season. Oh god. No, damn it! Blood. If only I had the recycling machine. Oh, hang on now. Hang on now. Yeah, tuna, finally. Okay. Put that into the thingamabob. And I won't forget this time. Oh, seaweed. And my inventory is also full. Yeah, I better drop this off along with other stuff. Seed cola. Delicious. So salty. horrible tasting. Why did I decide to drink this? Why did I thought it was a good idea to drink a random cola from the sea? Wait. Tuna. I almost did it again! Things I say like 10 seconds ago. Somebody want this corn. How about you? Want corn? This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Everybody's hanging out here in the bar tonight. No one really is a big fan of fish. Even fish. That requires me having fish to give. Day. I found that. I think I need you. But yeah, I didn't go to the thing and get away. I probably should have. Whoops. Why need you? You're not flashing, so that'd be a no. Hunter, I get minerals to give next Sunday. I should put the TV away. Might as well take put gems away as well, just because I'm gonna be using some of these present ideas until next week. Or ideas and whatever. My pickaxe is done. History. Why be? So I grew up at local paper. It sounds like the country life is a good fit for you. So proud of you. Take care, Mom. Oh, but we're at time, actually. So, next time at Stardew Valley, we get to read Mom's letter again. Until then...